Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy Almighty, and I'm ready. I am ready. The 18th in a few more hours is almost here. Gears of War 3 beta will finally be in my hand. 5 a.m. Oh man, look at this. Tomorrow morning, this screen will be activated, and we will be playing the beta. I guess Rod Ferguson on his Twitter account, people are asking when is the beta actually going to officially start, and he said 5 a.m. Eastern time. So I'm probably going to wake up about 5:30 because I do got to work tomorrow, but I'm going to get in a couple games, about 2 hours, and I'll upload those as soon as possible. I'll come home, and then when I get home tomorrow night, it's going to be, oh my god, then that's it. Gears of War 3 beta every day. So yeah, man, my channel, this is where it started, Gears of War 3. Gears of War 3 is what's coming up. Gears of War is how I started. Thousands of vids, man. I don't know how many Gears of War 2 vids I put out, but I put out a lot, most of my subs. So everybody excited for this Gears of War 3 beta. So many people are playing it already. Now, I got a couple boys that are playing it. I actually got offered the beta code. Whether it was the illegal one or the legal one, I wasn't too sure. So that's why I said, you know what, I got the Bulletstorm Epic Edition. So I'm going to be into the beta in 2 days anyway. So I really didn't want to risk it putting random files on my computer. And you know what I'm saying? So I said, you know what, I just waited 2 days. But with the Epic Edition anyways, you're going to get a Flaming Hammer Burst. You're going to get a few special bonuses that I guess the people with the normal beta won't get. So, I mean, but I'm ready. It's been torture, dude. It's been torture watching all these vids, and me and Daniel have been talking back and forth, and we're not hating on people, because we understand if we had the beta, we would be playing it. But we're Gears of War fans, and to watch other people play the beta and you don't have it is, oh my god, it is so heart-wrenching. I'm not hating, I'm trying not to hate, I'm trying not to be salty, but I can't watch people's vids for too long, because I want to be the person playing, I want to be playing Gears of War 3, so, really, the video footage have been down to a minimum. I saw maybe, my boy posted up a few vids, 2 or 3 vids, I watched his, and that was about it. I watched a trailer a couple months ago, and I have really been keeping my eyes shut on this game, because this is my game. Gears of War is my franchise. I love Gears of War, sort of just as much as I love Halo. The love for Halo and Gears when they were both on the MOG Pro Tour, oh my god, I was the happiest motherfucker in the world. They took Gears of War 2 off, which made me really upset, but I heard they were in talk with Epic, so they could be on the MOG Pro Tour maybe the next year, or maybe even throw in a couple Gears of War tournaments this year leading up. There was only one stop so far in the tour, in the Pro Tour this season, Dallas. So there's a couple more stops, maybe about 6 or 7. So, yeah, so we're all excited. I'm excited. Stay tuned for my channel. Tomorrow, starting at 5:30 a.m., I'll be on the beta. Anybody else who has the Epic Edition, it will start at 5 a.m., so definitely hop on. And yeah, man, send me invites. Leave your gamer tag down below. Me, Daniel, I'm not sure who else has. I think Ultra, my boy Ultra Master, he's going to be on it. And yeah, man, I'm down to play with some subs, newcomers. I mean, everybody's going to be excited on this game. So definitely hit me up. It's your boy Almighty. Gears of War 3 beta coming in. Team Domination will be back. Raping ain't easy. We just make it look it, bitches. All right, man. Peace out.